What in the McVandalism with extra fuck on the side is going on here? It all starts with this guy. Let's call him Ronald. Doesn't get the money he feels he's owed after his shift. Now, what kind of job is this where he's expecting to get his money directly after his shift? McDonald's, y'all paying people under the table? And Ronald leaves a path of destruction. M&M's, whipped cream, and pies everywhere. Wait, hold on, this motherfucker wasting pies. Yeah, lock this motherfucker up!